There. Key of C major, major scales, contrary motion, starting on the same note. So it's supposed to be 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1. What I'm noticing, I think I'm doing is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2, 1, which is not how it's supposed to be. You cross over in the middle of the scale on the third finger. And then at the end of the scale, you either finish with the fifth finger or you cross over and start again on finger number one. So you should always be on finger number one at the beginning of the scale. But I haven't been doing that. And I didn't start the clock. How wonderful is that? Let's see, where's it at? There it is, 2. And I know this looks ridiculous in the video, but I have to do this to actually read the numbers. So it'll be 3, so 5. Yeah, you know what, whatever. We'll either go long or short. So let's see if we can do it right with the click. Staring at my hand as I'm doing that, so it's going to be much harder to make a mistake, which, you know, maybe I'm still young enough in my piano learning career that's funny, where that's okay. It's not that big of a deal, but the problem is every time I mess up, That's reinforcing the wrong way of doing it. Anyway. We're moving on to C major cadences, and the time will not change. It'll still be 68 tomorrow. All right, real quick. So right hand, C, F, C, G, C, and then C, F, C, G, 7, C, left hand, C. Same time. This is where it gets interesting. I'm not 100% sure I played that correctly, but we're moving on because we're out of time. Is what throws me off. Anyway, that'll do it for today's scales and cadences. Thanks for watching. Hope you have a great day.